go right on smoking, Mr. Harlow. Never mind us.
Oh, the present order of society is entirely satisfactory to me. You think I should do as well for myself under communism? What should I steal? Power plants? Grain elevators?
International finance takes brains.
He's not laughing at you, Baron. It's just life you're laughing at, Mr. Hollander, isn't it?
If you're so clever, why not come round to my office someday and I'll try you out?
I couldn't take that chance. You're a banker. You might not be honest with me.
What's so funny?
Drop him on the sofa, then out the back.
What did you give him?
A pleasant, harmless smoke. He'll awake in the morning fresh and happy, with a marvelous appetite.